Well, Lebanon Schools fired a substitute bus driver after the driver stopped and picked up two strangers. It happened as the bus was taking students home from Lebanon Middle School and Lebanon High School. School leaders say the bus was heading south on I-65 when another car indicated the bus needed to pull over. When the bus stopped, two people got on board and then left. School leaders say the bus driver did not follow district policy. Nobody on the bus was hurt.